This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is.